Therese at Zurich, congratulations with your silver medal here in this race. How was it?
It was a very good race. The weather was also good. I thought that the temperature would be would make the race very hard, but at the end it was very good. I have no problems with the temperature.
And what was your plan, your strategy?
My plan was to get under the top 10. Top 10. And at the end I also fight a little bit for a medal. And at the end it worked good and yeah.
At the end you came very close to Jana.
Yes, but the last 5 rounds I worked very technical perfectly, or I tried, because I have 2 points or marks and I don't want the third mark which could catch me away in my middle, and that's why I go very slowly and can't fight with Jana.
Is it emotional to win a medal here, the European Championship?
Of course, very emotional. I'm so happy. There's so many people who helped them in the race, and that was very good.